It looks like the spring is starting to dry up, too.
What's that?
Pick up it.
It's huge.
It's a Snorlax.
That's a Snorlax?
All right.
Snorlax, a sleeping Pokemon. Snorlax wakes only to eat.
It doesn't sound too hungry.
Ash, look! Snorlax is blocking the water from the spring.
That's why the water in the stream stopped flowing.
So we just have to get Snorlax out of the way.
Well, let's wake it up.
Wake up, Snorlax!
Hey, Snorlax, wake up!
Wow, he's really big.
Pika, pika!
Hey, Snorlax! Wake up!
It just won't wake up.
Well, then, we'll have to move it.
Why is it so hard to move?
Snorlax is the heaviest species of all known Pokémon, with some weighing more than 1,000 pounds.
1,000 pounds?
Well, then there's no way we'll be able to move it.
There must be some way.
Well, what if we tried to capture it in a Pokéball?
Oh, that's it! Pokéball, go! Oh, great.
We've got to move it, or the town will run out of water.
Oh, Snorlax, wake up! Come on!
Yay, it's a Snorlax.
Right, we'll go after it in a Formation Z.
Okay.
Well then, how should we wake it up?
Good morning, everyone. Oh well, it's not really morning anymore. Who cares anyway? I'm here to report on the eagerly awaited awakening of the Snorlax. Zoom in, camera person. Ah, it's sleeping. Still sleeping. Watch closely, everyone. This is how Snorlax looks when it's sleeping. Ooh, doesn't it look cute? Now watch carefully as we wake up the Snorlax.
What do you think you're doing?
Prepare for trouble.
And make it double.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Jesse.
James.
Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light.
Surrender now, or prepare to fight.
Your routine's so boring, Snorlax will go into a deeper sleep.
That's what you think.
This is R2 calling R1, over.
This is R1, all systems are go.
It's Meowth.
The Ultra Deluxe Balloon Bang Bang is about to begin.
What are those things?
Soon you'll be seeing Snorlax on cable.
I hate to let them steal Snorlax, but if they get it out of the way for us...
The spring water will flow like before.
Pika, pika, pika.
Well, I never thought I'd live to see this day. Even with 9 lives, Team Rocket and Team Toy Boy get together.
Pika.
Okay, hoist away!
Steady, keep it up, keep it up.
We've got it now.